called a coronary artery disease. You think that's something you can just stick in an email and that's the end of it? You know me? Look, Bonnie, I know you've been exercising and eating a healthier diet, and that's great, but you wrote that your doctor also wants you on his cholesterol medicine, Niaspan. I know, another pill, I get it, I do. But I am not taking no for an answer.
If you have high cholesterol and coronary artery disease, and diet and exercise are not enough, Niaspan, along with diet and a bile acid-binding resin, is FDA-approved not only to slow down plaque buildup, but to actually help clear some of it away.
Bonnie, ever since we were kids, you would do anything for me. I need you to do one thing for you.
If you cannot afford your medication, call 1-877-NIASPAN. Niaspan is not for everyone, like people with stomach ulcers, liver, or serious bleeding problems. Severe liver damage can occur when switching to Niaspan from immediate-release niacin. Blood tests are needed to check for liver problems. Tell your doctor if you have muscle pain or weakness. This could be a sign of serious